flip, turn upside down, and I'd like to take a minute, just sit right there. I'll tell you how I became the prince of a town called Bel Air. In West Philadelphia, born and raised on a playground where I spent most of my days. Chilling out, maxing, and relaxing, all cool, and all shooting some b-ball outside of school with a couple of guys, so we're up to no good. Started making trouble in my neighborhood. I got in one little fight, my mom got scared and said, "You're moving with your auntie and uncle in Bel Air." I begged and pleaded with her day after day, but that my suitcase and sent me on my way. She gave me a kiss, and then she gave me my ticket. I put a ball plan on and said, "I might as well kick it. First class, yo, this is bad. Drinking orange juice out of a champagne glass. Is this what the people of Bel Air live like? This might be alright. But wait, I hear the pussy booze wine and all that. Is this the type of place where they just send this cool cat? I don't think so. I'll see when I get there. I hope they're prepared for the Prince of Bel Air."
About to go on Invention Day.
Oh my god. I'm feeling shit on here. This is the last time I'm ever doing this. By the way. The plane landed when it came out. There was a dude who looked like Captain and there was my name out. I'm trying to get a rest. Yeah, I just got here. Spring with the coast of my sight disappeared. I was a fort cab, and when it came near, the license plate said fresh in there, dust in the mirror. If anything, I could say that this cab was rare, but I thought, forget it. You're home to Bel Air. I pulled up to a house about 7 or 8, and I yelled to the cabbie, "Your home, smell it up. Look at my kingdom, I was finally there. Sit on my throne as the Prince of Bel Air." Right?